Do you like throwing money away?
Nope.
Okay then. This is what happens when you go to Best Buy or Amazon to buy a computer instead of building one yourself. Today, my dad is going to show us how to build a computer and save you a whole lot of money.
So today, I'm going to show you guys how to build a computer. Right? How to do it yourself. Now remember, I gave you guys an assignment, right? You guys are supposed to make a list.
Uh-oh, you forgot the list.
You're supposed to make a list of all the components required to build a computer. You guys have the list?
I just told you, you forgot the list.
Go get the list. Come on, let's go. It looks like you have the list now, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we are going to go through this quickly. Okay, tell me what's first in your list.
Processor.
You're going to be using Ryzen 3900. This is by AMD. Okay, Ryzen 3900. It has 12 cores and it runs at 3.8 gigahertz. But I plan on overclocking.
What is overclocking?
Now, I don't recommend you guys do this, okay? It has 12 cores at 3.8, that's fast. But I'm going to overclock it a little bit to maybe 4.4 gigahertz. The gigahertz is the memory clock, okay? So I'm going to be overclocking it, but that's something you guys don't want to worry about, okay? What's next in your list?
Memory.
We have memory right here. Okay, so we have four of these sticks, okay? I think they are 16 gig memory. We have four of them. Four times 16 is what?
64.
64, so that means this computer will have 64 gig of memory. That's a whole lot of memory, okay? Let's keep going. What's next on your list?
GPU.
First of all, what does GPU stand for?
Graphic Processing Unit.
Graphic Processing Unit. What's next on your
hard drive.
Hard drive. Okay. This is a hard drive. Look at this big thing. This is what they call mechanical hard drive because it has a pin that goes back and forth to read and write. Okay, mechanical. Then they come out with this SSD. Mm-hmm. You see how big, it went from this size to this. But guess what, today, this is memory we're going to be using. Hard drive, I mean. You see, I call it memory because it looks like a memory. But this is hard drive. It has it has a different connector, M.2. And this is NVMe hard drive. I explained to you guys what NVMe means, right?
Mm-hmm.
Dora, what's NVMe?
Non-volatile memory express.
Say that again?
Non-volatile memory express.
Okay, so, now, yes, you got it right. Non-volatile memory express. Where is that memory, okay? Now, Is memory volatile or non-volatile?
Volatile.
Now tell me the difference between volatile and non-volatile.
For this volatile, once the monitor is turned off.
You mean once the computer is turned off?
Once the computer is turned off, it's...
You lose all the information on the...
Mm-hmm.
On the volatile one, right?
Yes.
So once when you're playing game or whatever, your memory has a lot of information. But once you turn the computer off, all the information on the memory is what? Wiped out. But on the hard drive, whatever you have on your hard drive stays, whether you have power to the computer or not. That's why it's called NVMe, okay? Good job, you remember, all right? Mm-hmm. Let's keep going. What's next on your list?
Motherboard.
The mother of all. Today, we are going to be using another AMD product. This is ASRock X570 Tai Chi. What's next on your list?
The case.
Computer case. You know, you see, look here. It's all this stuff. They're not gonna just remain outside. We have to put it in a case, right? Okay, today, this is the case we're going to be using right here. This is white in color. I really like it. There's a lot of room. I wish you can see there's a lot of room inside the case to move around, okay? So now, this case came with some fans, right? The only thing I'm going to do is, I'm going to remove these fans and I will replace it with this, I'm going to replace it with the RGB fans. Do you guys remember what I told you about RGB? When they run in, it looks like a rainbow. So this computer is gonna look like a rainbow when we finish building it. Okay? Okay, what's next on your list?
The power supply.
This is the power supply. Let's open it. See, it came on this beautiful package. Ta-la! This is power supply. This is what's gonna supply the computer power, okay?
Yeah.
I guess it's almost, it looks like we got everything. Am I correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's recap, just to make sure we're not missing anything. We have a memory, right?
Mm-hmm.
We have the processor,
mm-hmm.
Right? That's in your list.
Yes.
We have the GPU, right?
Yes.
That's the graphic card, GPU. We have the motherboard, right?
Yes.
What else? We have the case fan, of course, and we have the case itself, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, The only thing left is, I want you guys to pay close attention. This is the time I want you to really, really pay close attention. Because we're gonna start putting this one after the other. Okay? Well, Lisa Mecca, are you ready?
Yes.
Adora, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. We'll be right back. pray, you guys did a marvelous job. Clap for yourself. Good job, guys. So this is moment of truth. We are going to turn the computer on. So I already got the monitor set up. On the count of three, I want you to turn it on. One, two, three, go. Uh-oh, it didn't turn on? Mm-hmm. Hold on. I don't think we got, okay, right here. I need to turn it on here first. Okay, don't turn it on. Yeah, you see that little light?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so let's do the countdown again. One, two, three, go! Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Wow. So we got it turned on, right? And this is the BIOS. This is what you get the first time you turn it on. Next thing to do will be to install operating system on the computer, okay? Look, guys, it has two RGB fan in the front. Remember what I told you guys about RGB? That it will look like a rainbow. Look at that. So RGB, that's red, green, blue light. Looks like a rainbow. Let's see inside the case. Wow, that's beautiful. And it has also another fan in the back right there. That's another RGB fan. Then look at the memory. The memory has RGB also. The graphic card also has RGB, look at that. And the CPU cooler right there has RGB also. Wow, this is so nice. Okay, we also, if you look at the keyboard and mouse, they're all RGB. This is definitely Pimp My Computer. Look at that. All right. We already finished installing OS on it. That's Elijah playing Minecraft.